everyone. So today I'm going to be doing a clothing haul, a very collective one, I might add, because I have just been shopping for the past few months for summer, for different travel plans now that I'm vaccinated and excited to spend the summer with my friends. So yeah, it is, you know, end of June, so we're in the midst of summer. So, and it's been pretty good so far. I've been really liking my outfits, but this is just clothes that I've been buying over the past few months, not all at once at all, from really random different stores, and I wanted to share what I got. It'll be try on, of course, so let's get into it. The first place I'm gonna show you clothes from is Forever 21. I go here all the time. It's probably my favorite store. If I had to pick just one, it would be Forever 21. So, and this is stuff I've had for a while now. I wore some of these clothes in New York, but I wanted to do a haul before I got to New York, but it just didn't happen. So we're doing it now. So starting off with this cropped shirt, I got this a while back. It says, "Don't Stop Believing, Journey." It's just a cute little graphic tee. I wear this very often. I love it a lot. It's very comfortable. I mainly got it because of Glee. And I mean, I love the song, "Don't Stop Believing." It has a totally different meaning to me now that I've watched Glee. But I really just thought it was super cute, and as soon as I saw it, I knew I had to have it. And it was probably like $15, so yeah. Wear this all the time. I'm in love with it. Item I wore in New York when I went to Times Square, I got this bodycon dress from Forever 21. It's black. This was on sale for $8, and I was like, this is such a cute item. It has this slit in this on the side, which adds some character to it. I like it. And yeah, I wear this. I wore this in New York, and I've worn this at work a few times. I love this dress so much, and I think you can wear this with so many different things. You can dress it up, dress it down, whatever you want to do. And I've definitely gotten a lot of use out of it already. So I think it's just, when I see things for $8, I'm like, that is so cheap. I have to grab it. Next item from Forever 21 are just these. I wanted some paper bag shorts. I've never had any. And these are a denim pair. And I ordered these online again a couple months ago at this point. But they're super cute. They're just some denim paper bag shorts. They come with, just have two buttons right here, which, you know, not my favorite. I wish there was just one. No need for two, but whatever. And yeah, since it's in the waist, I just thought it's super comfortable for an everyday kind of wear, a loose fit. And yeah, I'm not really a shorts kind of person. I don't wear shorts often at all, but in the summer I have to because it's super hot. So yeah, I thought these were super cute and I like them a lot. And these were, I'm pretty sure, $20. So I also picked up just a classic belt, just a regular belt with just a gold circular latch. I just needed a black belt because the ones I had were just really old and beat up, and just they didn't look good anymore. So picked up a black belt. And then I recently got this when I went to the mall maybe last week or 2 weeks ago. Yeah, definitely 2 weeks ago. It's this like light green bodycon dress, which I love a lot. I've been really getting into bodycon dresses lately, and I think this is super cute. It has this design on the top, or not design, it's just like this frill on the top, and it looks like this. Super cute for the summertime. And I think I can even wear this in the fall with like tights, and it could look really cute. So that's everything I got from Forever 21. Now I'm gonna move on to Shein, which I really don't shop on Shein a lot, but I'm gonna pick up a couple basic top items. So I got this top, which I'm never gonna wear. It just doesn't have a lot of coverage on the top, so I think I'm just gonna give it to my sister. But it's this pink or coral top, which, you know, it looks good, but when I try it on, it's just not fitted at all. Like on the top, it's very loose and doesn't look good, so it'll fit my sister better. So then I got this black long sleeve top, which I haven't worn yet, but I think it's a really nice basic piece item. And I got another black top from Shein, but I spent so long looking for it, I think it might be in the laundry. But it's just like a kind of like a short sleeve version of this with like a tie on the bottom. But this is really nice. I love long sleeve black tops. I think they're super cute with a low V. I think it's very flattering. It's a style that I tend to lean towards often. And yeah, it has this thing that connects, I don't know, the circular attachment in between the two sides. So I like it a lot. I picked up two bikini tops as well, but I'm not gonna try them on because they're just like not a lot of coverage. But I got this one that my sister said reminds her of Bikini Bottom, which I have to agree. I just liked it because it was like a 70s kind of look. I love the colors. I didn't have a swim top like this before, so I figured why not? And it was super cheap. And then I got this bikini top, which I'm not gonna wear because it is too small. I ordered a large top and this does not look like a large to me. So it will be going to my sister, but I like the design on it, but it's just too small. Okay, so then I got some stuff from Missguided for the first time ever. I've never shopped there before, but this was during the time where like you still couldn't try stuff on in stores. So I was just really wanting to see, I really wanted to find some cute clothes to wear to New York. And I was just like desperate. So I went onto some different websites and I picked up, we're gonna start with this top, which I wear all the time. Like I wear this top all the time. It's just a graphic tee. It says, the design is like Sarah Jessica Parker or Carrie Bradshaw from Sex and the City. It says romantically challenged, and I just thought it was funny because I've never been in a relationship, so I thought it would be clever. I don't know. I've never seen the show. So I've seen the pilot, but yeah, I've never really watched the show, so I kind of feel like a poser, but no one said anything to me about it so far. But I just thought it was super cool, and I wear this literally too much. I wear it way too much. Whenever I get like a graphic tee that's loose, like I wear it all the time. I did this like when I got a Goosebumps shirt. I just find a shirt that I like to like wear for loungewear and I never stop wearing it. Okay, and then I got this dress from Missguided. I haven't worn this yet, but I think I might wear it sometime this summer because that's why I got it. I got it for the summer. It's this white dress. So it's kind of like it's a fitted material, but it's still a little loose. And this is what it looks like. It's, you can't really tell. You'll see better when it's on, but it also has these sleeves that go on the side like that. And then it also comes with a belt. I'm not sure how I like it on too much. It is just, I'm gonna try to figure out how I can style this or wear this, because I'm not like in love with it when I put it on, but I didn't return it. So I'm gonna figure out a way to make this work. I mean, I do like it. It's just, I think it's just not like fitted in the right areas, but I think it's cute. I really want to wear it for the summer sometime, and I really like the belt it comes with. Very beachy vibes, very summer vibes. I like it a lot for that aspect. And the last thing I got from Missguided, which I wore to New York when I went to Soho, and I thought it was the perfect Soho dress. Was it a little hot to wear this dress? It was 90 degrees. This dress is long with long sleeves, so you know, wasn't the best option for Soho, but I thought it was beautiful and I liked it a lot, so I didn't, you know, I put up with the heat. So it's this long Dalmatian, I call it my Dalmatian dress because that's just what it reminds me of. I really don't know what this pattern is, but it's this long sleeve dress. And I'm not gonna lie, when I first tried this on, I was like, oh my god, there's no way, because I never wear long dresses like this, that are very just, that this went down to my ankles. Like, this is a very long dress, but I felt like it kind of looked like a, first when I first tried it on, my first impression was like, this kind of looks like a nightgown almost. And I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna wear this in New York. It's gonna be great, it's gonna be fine, it's gonna be fun, and I don't regret it. I loved the dress. I thought it looked great in New York, and I thought it was super fun and flowy. And yeah, I wore this with like my black boots. So this was super cute and I was obsessed with it. So that is everything I got from Missguided. Now we're gonna move on to Nasty Gal. I got three things from Nasty Gal, but I got, one of the things I got were a pair of sandals that broke after a week of having them. So that is really unfortunate. I was obsessed with those sandals for the 7 days I got to wear them. But I did, you know, reach out to Nasty Gal and I got a return because the strap just broke. And I didn't fall or anything. It was just like really weird, but I got a refund for them. It's whatever. I tried fixing them with Gorilla Glue. It just wasn't happening. So I ordered a knockoff pair from Amazon, but I sent them to my house in Normal. So that's, I don't have them with me. Nasty Gal, I got this crew neck that I wear all the time. It says 18th Avenue, New York. It's like this beige cream color. I'm obsessed with it. I can already like, this is gonna be really cute for some fall outfits, so I'm really excited for that. Fall is my favorite time of year for fashion, for movies, for holidays, for food, for weather, for everything. For every aspect, fall is my favorite. So I already like envision fall outfits because that's what I get most excited for, to plan my outfits, even though in fall I'm always in college and no one really dresses up in college. At least not mine. So yeah, I just always kind of look ridiculous, but I love it. But yeah, I think it's super cute. I love wearing this. It's super comfortable. I wear it all the time. I got a pair of jeans from Nasty Gal, which I'm obsessed with. They're a little big, but not big enough where I really wanted to return them. So I got these color block jeans with a dark denim on one leg and then a light wash denim on the other. And I just thought they were super cool. And I didn't have any pair of jeans like this before. And if anyone who knows me knows, I love jeans and I have so many different kinds of pairs because I just love styling them. I think they're super cute and you can just be comfortable, and they're more comfortable than like a skirt or like a dress in my opinion. So for me to wear personally. So I always am excited to wear these, you know, when I'm just at work or in class or whatever. Walk into the mall, walk down the street. Like, I love styling pairs of jeans, and I just thought these were super different and unique, and I never had anything like these before, and I wanted them. And they're super, super, super high-waisted. And I also wore these in New York when I went to Brooklyn, so I thought it was a great, great outfit. I love my outfit. I actually wore this with the Don't Stop Believin' top. So fun, fun, fun. Love those jeans. Last two shops I got stuff from was Ragstock, which is just kind of like a secondhand store. I got this mesh star under shirt and it is very fitted. So I plan on putting this under things. I just think it's super cute. Again, I was envisioning this for like the fall mainly, but I love the stars on it. I love stars like so much. They're just like my favorite shapes. I don't know. Super excited to style these. I already plan on putting this like under dresses, and I think it's just gonna be so cute with so many different outfits. I'm already like planning it in my head. All I got from Ragstock on a random trip I went with my friend a few weeks ago. And then from Buffalo Exchange, which is another secondhand store, so pretty much a thrift store, I bought this like leather skirt because I didn't have anything like this and I needed more skirt options. And I think it's super cute. I love it. And I haven't worn it too much. I wore it one night in New York on my last night, but I didn't get any pictures in it. So I'm gonna try to figure out how I can wear this again. I love it a lot. And I think it's super cute. It has this like slit right here. It's very chic. This says it was originally from Acura, but I paid like $10 for it. So I like it a lot. Oh, I wasn't saying the prices of a lot of those clothes. So all the dresses I got from Misguided, the Dalmatian dress and the white dress, were $25 to $30. The denim jeans were $30, and the crew neck was $20. That was the haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's been a while since I've done a sit down video like this. I forgot how hot it gets in my room when I don't have the fan or air on, so I'm excited to put that back on. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and I will talk to you in my next one.